Shortcuts are a great way to save time so you can focus on creativity. And there is no shortage of shortcuts in After Effects. There are some keystrokes that you will definitely use in every single project you create. Depending on whether you're on PC or Mac, Command and Control are almost always interchangeable. Here's a quick tip with a mnemonic device that will help you take command or control of your After Effects projects. These are in order to accommodate the mnemonic, not in order of most used. Okay, think Risk Monday. Command or Control plus R shows rulers. Command or Control plus I is the shortcut for importing assets into your project. This is for all media, audio, images, footage, vectors, literally anything. Command or Control plus S is the shortcut for saving your project. Command or Control plus K allows you to view and change your comp settings. Command or Control plus M is the shortcut for rendering a composition. Command or Control plus O opens a new project. If you're in an unsaved project, this shortcut will prompt you to save before opening a new one. Command or Control plus N creates a new composition. Command or Control plus D is the shortcut for duplicating anything, whether it's a layer, comp, pre-comp, asset, again, literally anything. Command or Control plus A selects all. If you're in the timeline, this shortcut will select all of your layers. If you're in the project panel, it will select everything in the panel. And finally, Control or Command plus Y creates a new solid, which is something we all know is very common for a variety of reasons. This is by no means an exhaustive list of command control shortcuts, but they are very common, and I personally use them in every single project. So remember, Risk Monday, and you'll massively speed up your workflow.